Do you know why Java is more secure than PHP?
Java has a superior reputation when it comes to security.
Bosch appliances have a reputation for security until they leak or catch fire.
PHP had a higher vulnerability density than Java in the 2000s, but PHP has filled in its security holes at a higher rate than Java.
So how secure is it today?
One study found that Java security vulnerabilities could be higher than PHP security holes, but PHP's worst vulnerability rate was almost 10 times that of Java.
So a few PHP projects had no security defects, but there was a chance you'd have 100 security holes compared to Java's average vulnerability density. Why is PHP so bad?
PHP is used for web servers, so it is designed for openness.
Duh. That's the whole benefit to the web.
PHP tends to be used on servers with a lot of customization. That gives you freedom, which is the inverse of security.
Or you're free to fill in the security holes yourself.
That's rarely a customization someone adds themselves. PHP is open source and has fewer companies working to fill in the security holes as one would with the Objective-C EOS combo or Microsoft.
I wouldn't use Microsoft as a security standard. They have tons of zero-day exploits, and what hackers don't get they give to the NSA.
There aren't as many people working to make PHP or open source servers as secure as Java, which is why it is less secure.
I guess you've never seen the anti-drunk IAM app that people can get,
where you have to fill in a CAPTCHA or simple math problem before you can text. It'll protect you from your own stupidity, but it won't do much to stop hackers.
I don't believe open source is the whole basis of PHP's insecurity.
Java is used for small applications as well as enterprise-wide ones. That means you have more seasoned and professional developers working in Java, reporting and fixing security issues as well as putting out more secure code modules.